Mother spent her last weeks in the hot springs. Even then, she'd never get her hair wet.